I'll disable some Mouse Without Borders. We'll get back to punching. That's the problem. All you gotta do is punch everything and everything's fine.
Brazil, our hearts went to twining deer. We stood beneath that heaven moon.
So I think what we'll do is we'll try to get that power fist so we can fist people properly.
Tomorrow's another day. The morning found me miles away.
So tell me about the SMS alerts, Sergeant Muffin. Where did we sign up for those? They say we, knowing full well that I will very likely not sign up for them.
Recalling what's left of our love. There's one thing that I'm certain of. Return, I will, to my Brazil.
Is that the swan? Swan's pond. Yeah, let's go to Swan's pond. Something in the pond, I do, or
ooh,
that's radioactive. Let's not do that.
Say we get out of here.
Wait, why are you in the Nick? Jeez Louise, what is that? Time out. What? Okay, all right. Fuck it. I guess we're in it. Ain't no, we're in it. So, let's take all the drugs. Oh, I guess I'll take a little bit of buff. A little buff jet never hurt nobody. Oh, just hurt me now. Now addicted. Physically addicted to Kim's. Right on. What the fuck am I looking at? I did not expect any of this. This is not what I expected. Yeah. No, what's up? You want some of me? Right. Okay, let's talk about you and me killing you. That's a thing. Oh, mysterious stranger! Well, that was a surprising and fast thing. Wow. I don't know what just happened. I don't know how I heard about this or anything. Increased damage after each consecutive hit on the same target. Right on. I'm down for that. Let's take it. Also a plasma cartridge. Also a Deathclaw hand, of course. Also some boat fragments. Antifreeze bottle. Why not? Let's take the whole shebang. A little bit heavy. I'm a little bit heavy. Can somebody explain what just happened? Because that was like a lot of it was that was just a lot. Can we just leave it at that? It was a lot. Heavy metal left leg, sure, why not? Let's ditch this. Let's ditch that. Sure. Let's ditch that. Let's ditch all that Brad stuff. Yeah, no, it's I started playing before, but I didn't finish. But somebody was saying, like, go to Swan Lake and you'll get an awesome power fist. And I was like, sure, let's go. And then all of a sudden Godzilla popped out and started shitting all over the place. It was fucking insane. I don't know what just happened. Oh, yeah. No, I do know that I need to enable that weapon. Where's that? I don't want you to talk to... Where's that power... Oh, Furious Power Fist, right there. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah! Oh, eat shit! Eat shit! Eat shit! Okay, all right. Where's a bed for me to lay down in? I just want to go to the hardest place to be. Yeah, let's go there. Yeah, sure, place a marker. Let's go here. And I'm just gonna punch the shit out of everything. I'm gonna punch! So much punching! Everybody get ready to pull my fist in their ass. That's the original lyrics to that song. A lot of people don't know that. Mrs. Donahue. What is happening? Get ready. Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Donahue. Are you prepared for my fist? Oh, so good. I'll take your oven mitt, too. Oh, you thought you were getting away with that oven mitt? Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Parker. You're gonna get a jabby forked fist right in your face. Oh, I'm sorry, Raider Waster. How about a critical hit to your face and then one to your balls? And then this guy, I don't even know who you... Oh, Mr. Parker. I'm sorry. Good day, Governor. Oh, I died. Yeah, fine. Felt really good. It was pretty good. Up until it wasn't. Disco, disco, disco turret. Okay, let's get back to the part where I'm super awesome. Let's get high. Take a little iguana. Some fancy lads. Get unaddicted and have some dog flesh. Then we're gonna go very far south to where the dangerous stuff lives. And we're gonna save immediately. Beep 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 beep. Saving. What is going on over here? This is a fucking party. Who's this guy? I'm not really mad. I do hate the gunners. So I'm going to kill some gunners. There we go. That's one. And let's do another. Good. Let's do another one of those. Let's do this guy. Oh, you're legendary? It's a cool story, bro. Tell it to my fist. Feral Ghoul? Fuck yeah. Let's go kill a Feral Ghoul. What? Come on. Should be able to teleport over. There you go. Take that, Feral Ghoul. I'm gonna take your toy car, too. Some of us want toy cars. Oh, I'm sorry, Gunner. Eat shit, asshole! Who's this guy? Right. I can take I could take him.
Nick Valentine is back in town.
Yeah. Dude, hey, Nick, you're on the news. You know why? Because you kick ass. And everyone's talking about how much ass you kick.
They thought he might be dead. Or destroyed. Right.
Can we get back to going south and punching things?
Glad you're back, Nick. Even though we never really talk. Like, ever.
Now here's Connie Allen with a song that's...
Saving. Yeah, this is Fallout 4. I'm doing a goofy build where your character
space
does
travel.
Nothing but punch.
Here's Rocket 69.
Oh, come here, fear rule. Let me put it right in you. And by it, I mean my fist. And in you, I mean your face. I swear I'll be gentle. And by gentle, I mean I'll fucking kill you instantly. Okay, next up. Listen, this is the original Night Attack. Get ready for the Night Fister. Come on, yeah, what do you got? The original Night Attack. You'll never believe what the real Night Fist can do. I live in the swamp. I am of the swamp. Powerful fist pump action. That's how you defeat radiation, by the way, is you just jump a lot, and then the rads can't get to you. Dark water. Oh, Myrla Queen. I bet you think you're tougher than me. Bad news. You are not. Especially after I get fucking wicked high. Sneak attack. Get ready. Critically. Oh, punching you so many times. Whoops. Keep going. What's happening? Get her. Punch her one more time! Ah, oh, damn it, you're so close. Oh. God damn it! Ugh. Look, I'm not gonna say that was your fault, Punchy Face McPuncherson. I'm just gonna say that it could have gone better for all of us, okay? So, what do you say? We steal a gold watch, and we punch Myrla Queen with critical hits until she dies instantly. And then we get a lot of points. See? I knew we could do this. Two punches for the fucking Myrla Queen. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's amazing. Oh, I'm sorry, soft shell Myrla. I didn't realize you were there. It's adorable. Oh, God! Dude, this guy's amazing! Would you stop that? Stop! Critical. That's good. Good. What else you got? Come at me. All of y'all. All y'all. Man, I bet you'd be giving that out to all of y'all. All them graffiti guys. Yo, shut the fuck up, Chico, man. Dude, that was amazing. It's only the beginning. Is it just because I'm not high anymore? I knew it was because I wasn't high. Fuck you. All right, you know what? You gonna be this way? I don't need none of y'all. I don't need none of this. I don't need none of your bullshit. I'm gonna take a little bit of buff out. Just enough to get me to where I'm walking. Oh, what? What? Still have to drop 5. Well, that seems like that's good. Alright, let's sell everything else. I don't need nothing but what's on my back and on my front, and and all my insides. Now I'm wicked high, and I'm gonna fast travel while I can. Then I'm gonna sell a bunch of shit. I'm gonna go and I'm just gonna punch everything. I'm gonna punch everything in the whole goddamn game. Okay, sorry, I'm walking slow. Just get me back to the drugs. Let's talk drugs. You and me, right? Hey,
Doc.
This better be an emergency.
Not so much. Mainly, I just want to sell you shit.
All right, but...
No promises on going easy on nothing. Let's sell. You can have some antifreeze. You can have that. You can have this Deathclaw hand. Can't have... you know what? Take all this duct tape. Sure. Take the Wonder Glue. Take everything. Here's some targeting cards. Take a flip lighter. Don't take the frag mine. Take all those. Not my fusion cores. Take the gold watch. You know what? Never mind. I'm keeping a bunch of this. Get rid of the... I guess take the Grognak costume. Son of a bitch. I don't know. Maybe I should keep the Grognak. Because then I'd be even stronger with my punches. God damn, my punches would be so strong. Where's my Grognak? Yeah, that seems right. Yeah, take your jangles. Take your knuckles. Take your pipe rifles. And smoke it. Take all this. Take Mirelurk meat. Give me my missiles. Take this nuclear material. Take that pork and beans. Take that piloted, calibrated, whatever all that shit is. You'd love that Mirelurk meat, wouldn't you? Haha, you'll never get it. Swamp boat fragments? Yeah, take all that shit. Unless you guys think it's worth something. I don't. Let's get rid of this toy car. Hold on, Bunny just wrote me, but my phone's in the other room. Shit. Here, I'm gonna call Bonnie by way of, man, this is 21st century bullshit here. Bonnie is downstairs. I'm gonna call. See if this works. Check. Yes. I don't know what phone number she sees. Bonnie. Hey, I'm live streaming playing Fallout 4, and my phone is in the other room, so I'm calling you on the live stream. I hope that's cool.
I was just gonna see if you check on Kelly, but I guess not.
All right. I'll check on her. That's cool. Now the whole world knows that we love our dollar. I hope you're happy.
Yeah. All right. Love you.
All right. Love you. Bye. Fucking technology. The cause of and solutions to all of life's problems. Okay. We gotta get rid of vacuum tubes, and turpentine, and this tactical 45 pistol, this table knife, all this shit. Fuck your spike knuckles. Nobody cares anymore. It's all good. Let's see. What do you got? I'll take your buff out. take your jet. I don't care about your microscope. I don't care about any of this shit. I guess I'll take some stim packs. Sure. Works for me. There. That's less shit I gotta carry. Ah, we got it. We got it. We got it. Let's go. Just tell me how you like my. All right. Gunner's Plaza. Maybe you've got the cutest personality.
That was personality.
I can't travel. Wait, why can I travel?
Johnny Mercer.
While jumping or falling? Who said I'm jumping or falling? Look at me. I ain't jumping nor falling.
Hey, so there's this bit of news that might...
Yeah, all right.
If you hadn't heard, I mean, I guess most people know,
right.
But maybe someone didn't. That the Green Tech building?
Here, let's take a bunch of drugs. Let's keep jabbing ourselves till we're fine.
Gunners, that's it. That was like their base.
Dude, feel, not gonna lie, I feel a little bit powerful. A little bit like I could pretty much kick anyone's ass by punching them right in their ball faces.
I guess whoever killed them had to be even tougher, right? Mm. And there's,
oh, shit.
There's this rumor.
Yo, what's up, son? Behemoth?
Institute.
I bet you think you're pretty hot shit. Right on. I'm okay with this. That was one fucking punch.
I don't know if that's true or not.
He's carrying a typewriter on him. Of course he is. Why wouldn't he be?
Back to the music.
Oh, man. Yes. Why can't it be as strong as a behemoth?
Anything goes.
Damn, that was amazing.
I mean, I would play anything by Cole Porter, but this is anything goes.
Alright, we'll drop that. Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock. Oh, this fucker. You asshole. Man. No suicide for you, fucko. Punishment is a fist. Death claw, and it will blow your mind when I'm suddenly fucking awesome. Anything goes. So good. Next up, this guy. Next up. Suiciding all over my town. I'm afraid the punishment for suicide is death. By punching. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you super mutant too? The punishment is death. By punching. Super mutant? Punch you. Who else? I'll punch you too. Oh. Saving. Already over encumbered. I have all the strength. It's like a mini nuke. I still have never fired a, I carry around the missile launcher and the fat man just in case, but now that I have this power fist, I don't think I need him. I think I'm just going to be Punchy McPuncherson forever. Get ready for the punching, featuring my fist and this blood leaf.
All right.
Let's go. The punching. It's me, Jeremiah the Gables. I'm back to tell you about the grindhouse tradition you won't believe. Have you heard of getting fisted in the face? It happens in the punching. The punching. Coming to theaters and in my pants now. All right. Yeah, I'll take jet. Yeah, I'll take your duct tape. Yeah, I'll take your whiskey. Yeah, I'll take your turpentine. Hey. Ha! It's a little game we play. I like to surprise him. Hey, Nick. Oh, who's a robot? Punches, two for flinching. This is so funny because he always acts like he needs a stim pack at that point. It's just, you know, maybe it's a brother's thing. You guys wouldn't understand. You got it. You got that under control, right, Nick? Cause that looks scary. I'm just gonna hang out over here. Looks like you're doing good. You got this. I think you're fine. Just gonna sit. Just gonna sit for a little bit. Sit for a bit. That's what I'm saying. Psych! I'm gonna kill him in one punch. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, Nick, it's about time you pulled your fucking weight. How many times do I have to tell you?
Hey.
God, you're always, always. It's always me taking care of you. Here, hold this Deathclaw hand. What? You can't have... what good is that to me? All right. Let's have a conversation. It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss. When it knows that you are of course. If it gets a little rough. Get rid of the sniper rifle. Some pipe machine gun. If it walks. I've 8 combat rifles. I mean, they're worth a lot, sure. Maybe I'll sell them later. Whoa. Don't let it fool you. Whoa. Where's my... Yeah. Feel naked without Judith. Gambling man, I don't know if you mean in my actual life. I mean, I'm gonna agree either way. Like, yeah. Think about how much funnier I'd be if I had, like, an hour to think about each joke. Oh, you motherfucker. You did not just beg for this. I'm embarrassed. I, for one, am embarrassed that it took me 3 punches. Oh, sorry. Too flinching. Gets him every time. This robot. This robot thinks he knows. Look at him pretending to be a real boy. Hey. Hey. Data called from Star Trek The Next Generation, and he sent this. And this. Oh, maybe it was his brother, Lore. What do you mean? Am I at the end of the map? My God. Well, how come all of this shit was off the map? But I can't even go this way on... Y'all lazy motherfuckers. Trying to go to the most dangerous parts of the world. You're too scared. You can't handle it. Punch face, Nick Puncherson, defeated you. So, yeah, so like the Brotherhood of Steel are the assholes in this, right? I haven't gotten that far. I get that they're aiming that way, though. You know, what would them being assholes and all? What? You did not just do that, Mr. Gutsy. Oh, I guess I just did that. I don't want your steel. I have a whole Brotherhood of Steel if I want it. Make sure to quick save my game. Now if you don't love me, I wish you'd say so. I love you so much, honey. I just got to know. I'm just a fool for you. What have we here? I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna punch. That's what I'm born to do. Ugh, you and your fiber.
Undecided
heads.
By Ella Fitzgerald. So, here's an update for you. Things that are happening.
Whoa.
You know
that man, what's
ship?
Up with the Brotherhood of Steel always having their things on fire?
Downtown? Yes, that ship.
Oh, you're gonna wish you had.
More than you'd already avoid the rest of them. Which should already be, I don't know, a lot.
Whoa!
It's still there. It's
I can't hit a birdie bird. Holy shit, what if I hit a birdie bird? Take this one.
Well, now it's stuck to the side of another building down there.
Ugh, fucking gunners, too? No! No! Oops. Yeah. I kind of want to blow up a vertebrae with a pistol.
Well, now it's stuck inside of another building down here.
All right, let's take some drugs, people. Let's do a little bit of stim.
Life in the Commonwealth.
And let's get wicked high, right? What am I doing if not?
Stupid!
Elton Britt is next with a song.
Ugh, I wish I was addicted. I'm addicted to shit. I'm addicted to punching shit. Let's eat two steaks real quick. And then take some psycho. Oh, I just want to punch that bird. I really want to punch that vertibird. One punch to the legendary gunner! Finally. You and me, Vertibird. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Damn. I mean, should I reload, or is that just it? Like, I just punched a vertibird and blew it up, right? God damn. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. So it's not a good idea to punch the vertibird? Foot of a mountain didn't have no top. Uranium fever. Ain't afraid of you. It's my white whale. Nice. Safe.
Anything useful?
Oh, you would say that, wouldn't you? Dude. Knock, knock. I got you again. Every time he falls for it. Oh, stupid robot. Anyway. Oh, he's getting up. Sorry. It's a funny gag. All right, let's... Level 31, so I could do Bloody Mess. 34, better criticals. Level 40. 26. Each hit in bats has a better chance of filling the critical meter. So what do you say? Bloody mess? I think bloody mess, right? Oh, carrying capacity. Pack mule, is that over on the strength side? Where is that one? Plus 25, huh? Yeah, alright. Yeah, no, you're right. You are correct. Yeah, done. Happening. Oh, look at that. I punch everything to pieces and the sun comes out. How great is that? I'm great. I'm really, really great. Did a bunch of the Brotherhood of Steel, did they all die? Because, like, the ship's here. It doesn't look like anyone's flying it. Why is that still there? Oh, did you get hit again? I wasn't even going for you. Oh, you old man. Here, let me give you a stim pack. Now I'll give you one of these. And then one of these. And then another stim pack.
Over here.
And then I'll give you one of these. And then a stim pack.
Here, head over there.
And this. This is why artificially intelligent robots will never get a fucking treatment in the world.
Go there. Move out.
Yeah.
Oh, get up. Oh, move. Head here.
Oh, come on. Please. Quit trying to get up. You're never going to get up. It's a good idea. Let's burn this motherfucker down. All right. Further reals. All right, where were we? Gunshots? Somebody needs a punching? Dude, it's amazing. You just click and you punch and then they die. It's the best build. You're dumb as a rock. Nothing matters. All that matters is the punching. Tessa, oh, girl, come on. Who's Tessa?
What?
Gonna make me do some drugs, Tessa? Is that how it's gonna be? Cause I ain't going the wrong way.
I'm
tougher than I gave you credit for originally. I'll give you that. But also, I'm gonna kill you. Sorry, Tessa. Who are these runners? What does the Gunner faction represent? Like, the Brotherhood of Steel, I understand that their mandate is to preserve technology and keep, you know, keep the faith.
Hide and seek.
But, what are the Gunners for? They seem like, mercs. Punch to death. Puncturing power fist. Huh. I don't know. Oh, hey, I can finally return those overdue books. Yeah, I'm leave. What? You did not just do this. Oh. Yo-oi. Gunners, am I right, people? One punch took him out! Grants increasing energy and resistance to lower your health. Eh, that seems good. Can we get in this shit? Sure.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm
run.
Wait.
Close.
Mike Zay Harris had a great line. I can't hold, I guess. And so he wrote a song about it, and I'm not even talking about it.
Just do that. Do not make me come down there. If I feel so much as one bullet touch my back, I'll get your spine in your nostrils.
Yes, we know. We found out.
Damn it. Man, this game really thinks everyone's deadly to me. I just don't see it. Heavy combat armor. Let's take all this shit then. Let's take some drugs. I guess I'll do a little bit of... I'll use a quantum. Let's look at... Heavy combat armor, left arm, alright. Left leg, right on. Drop one of these. Sure, maybe middle left leg.
Well, what did you play? 3, 6, 9.
Destroyer's left arm. Forget it. Drop that. Lucky alloyed.
You got to accent. To wait the positive.
No, I want to be smart.
Money for negative.
I want to be accepted. What? I still have... Ugh. I have to drop a lot. Drop these. Yeah, fuck it. I guess I'm gonna get rid of these combat.
My last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark.
Back to my furious power fist. Oh, you think you're better than me? Because you're shooting me a lot? That don't make you better. What makes you better is having the heart to get shot in the face a whole bunch. I got a heart, and that's what matters. Now, I'm gonna take my heart on, and I'm gonna give it to you. Oh, this guy? Oh, this motherfucker. Who just killed me? Yes! No, look, it's true. I am mortal. I can be killed. I apologize if I gave you the impression otherwise. Some steaks. Some steak. Take a little grub. Take some mentats. All this shit. Yeah, sure, man. I hear she would give that out to all them graffiti guys. Let's go. What? Bullshit. That'll do. Oh, dude, how great would that be? Co-op Fallout. Just laying waste to the wastes. Although, I don't know how you would handle vats. You'd have some kind of shared vats. Here, watch this. It's hilarious. I'm gonna knock him off the edge. Take that, Nick. Fucking Pinocchio. Think you're gonna be a real boy someday? Carrying around the fake memories of a dead cop you never were? You're hilarious. Nobody likes you, Nick. We all think you're an asshole. Come on, keep going. Get all the way down. This is the only funny if you fall down. I feel bad even pretending like that's a funny joke. Like it's only funny if it's transgressive, if it's something horrific that you would be horrified, you know, that to hear someone else speak, let alone say it yourself. Because, of course, Nick is the best character in the game. Oh, you did not. Oh, no. So great. Not so good, Al. No! Good, like standing up here where I'm super exposed. Oh, fuck. It's fine. It's fine. Nobody freak out. We're all good. Sit while you're in combat?
Boo.
Remember when war used to be civilized? You know, they say war never changes, but I don't know. Seems pretty different to me. Okay, let's take some drugs. No! Alright, then we're good. Alright. I'm calling it. Thanks for hanging with me, gambling man. That was fun. But it's nearly late in the morning. So I'm gonna shut it down. Oh shit, that's right. Ain't no taking it back. Alright, see you, bro. Good times, y'all. Guys.